The Mustang, the P-51, the longest range fighter in the world. Speed, fast climb, quick dive, tight turns. Into these great fighters, America poured its genius, its millions of man-hours of labor, its faith in victory against the Luftwaffe. And in their single cockpits, it placed these men.
On the 14th of January, 1945, Mustangs notched up 161 kills. During a series of turkey shoots on the 16th of April, more than 700 German aircraft were destroyed, mostly on the ground. More than 80 aircraft were destroyed in a single attack on one airfield. Hitler's once mighty Luftwaffe was finished. When the war in Europe finally ended in May 1945, the Mustang still played a crucial role in the Pacific. But its glory days as a long-range escort fighter were almost over.
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know, tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some summer.